flying us, following us around. Get out of my
foot.
Yeah.
All the airsoft stuff is yours.
They just sit on the curb next to my ass. What the fuck, dude? Yeah, I'm like, yeah, these are my guns and shit. Yes. Dirt bikes up there. Yeah, man, we pose no threat. We're just up there playing airsoft.
I thought he told us to leave. That's why I was driving.
Yeah, they were getting out, but they think they're paintball guns.
Yeah.
They're the ones, but we still just have to
bear
them. Oh, yeah, of course.
I know. People are all scared right now. Just us two. They're in the trunk right here.
Did you get my keys and opened up my very back? I left my keys on top of my hood.
So this isn't locked? This is unlocked?
No, it's locked. Nowadays. Mine's in the green bag on the right there. I mean, they're watching us. Yeah, we understand.
You know, you guys gotta remember that on Wednesday we had some trees going up. So
yeah,
naturally,
no, I understand.
You know, naturally people are gonna be calling. So, you guys need to keep some mind when you're out here.
Yeah.